right, because y'all are coming at this as like we're
obviously
racist.
Obviously, my name.
No one ever said that.
It was going to be me today, right?
Guys,
was it going to be me today?
It doesn't mean that that's any has anything
no
to do with race, guys.
Said
it's
that.
The game.
Don't make it seem like I'm being aggressive.
No. You are being aggressive.
No.
What's going on? This is the game, guys. It has nothing to do with race.
But the thing is, yes, it is a game, but there are subconscious bias that I might have that you don't know because it's subconscious, and that
no,
plays
that's,
a part
that's
of the
saying
game
that I'm subconsciously
too.
Racist.
I'm not saying that you're
subconscious. No, you're saying how we feel. Just because I'm saying how I feel at this moment does not mean that you can make that your problem. This is my situation, my issue. I'm addressing it the way I wanted to address it. And the reason I wanted to play was for representation, because people like me weren't represented. It just is a fact. A lot of times minorities get kicked off first in this game. And I was hoping that it wouldn't be the cycle, and it is, unfortunately. You are not that person. I love you, I adore you, we get along and stuff like that. This happens all the time where we speak and then we get shut down as if like we're calling everyone racist, and I'm not.